Hello students, how are you? I hope you are waiting for your art activity. So students, today I am going to share with you a wonderful pinwheel activity. For doing this activity, we'll need a square shaped glaze paper of any color. After that, white paper, scissor, black sketch, fevicol, and this art book page number. First of all, we will take this glaze paper, make a crease and unfold, make another crease and unfold. Now cut the corners . Now fold the alternate corners at the middle point. This is first corner. This is second corner. This is third. And this is fourth. Now students, take a circle from white paper and paste this at the middle point. And now color it in center with black sketch. So students, your pinwheel is ready. And you will paste it in your art book at page number 15 like this. So students, you will do like this. Have you enjoyed this activity? Okay, bye. See you in the next video.